Disclosure, and it is good to be back at one of our favourite festivals in the world. We love you guys. Good to see you. What an amazing sight. We've got the sunset. We're in Scotland, a bunch of crazy ravers. There's nowhere we'd rather be right now. Are you guys ready to dance to some house music? All right.
Don't stay. The point of no reason. Let go. We
Some of the newer songs now, and maybe it's time for an older one, you know? Would you like that tea in the park? Let's go!
You don't
new one for you guys.
Thank you.
Singing, you've been amazing. Thank you. This has been an absolute pleasure. You guys are wicked. As always. But, you know, obviously we can't come to Tea in the Park without bringing at least one special guest. Like, you know, that's just not us. We've got to bring some special guests out at some point, right? All right, well, as you guys might know, we love to work with, like, new and exciting, incredible people. And we want to introduce you to one of them right now. And he's going to sing a song which holds a place very close to our hearts. So we hope you like it. Tea in the Park, make some noise for the amazing Mr. Brendan Riley.
Something in you that I'm dependent on. It's worth a shot. Set myself up to fail. Is that what?
The incredible Mr. Brendan Riley, make some noise, T, come on! All right, guys, thank you so much for choosing to come and see us. It really means a lot. It's so good to be back. It's been a beautiful scene. Amazing, you guys are wicked. And we got time for one more, I think. We just about got time. Now, we've been playing this song for a long time now, all over the world. And we've heard some loud crowds sing this one back. But I don't know, I feel like Scotland has got this one in the bag, yeah? I feel like you guys are gonna sing this as loud, just the loudest crowd in the whole world. Is that right? You guys are pretty good at that, so we're gonna do a little test. I'm gonna hit this pad, and we're just gonna see what happens, okay? All right, that was pretty good. But I reckon we can take it up a notch. I reckon we've still got some more to give, so... Tea in the Park, one more song! All right, we got this. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Take care of each other. Peace and love. See you next time.